After almost 2 years without commercial air service, St. Cloud Regional Airport now has an incentive to bring carriers back to the area.
This is certainly the best news we've had in a long time. The last couple of years, we've certainly had our challenges.
St. Cloud just received a $750,000 grant that will help attract regional airlines by offsetting startup costs and lowering the risk of losing money.
100% of it will go towards what we call a minimum revenue guarantee. It's really putting a pot of money somewhere set aside that in the event that an airline loses money or has some startup costs or whatever it might be, that they're able to pull from that and make themselves whole.
The grant was secured with the help of supporters around the area. Stearns, Benton, and Sherburne County each gave $10,000 towards the cause, along with private dollars donated from local businesses. And in turn, regaining air service will benefit the community.
We're looking at the economic impact of the airport then, and simply providing air service will create more dollars revolving through this community.
With the funds now in place, there is hope of liftoff in the near future for St. Cloud Regional Airport. Reporting from St. Cloud, I'm Jenna Losi. UTVS News, your news.